before, but always hit the floor. I spent a lifetime running, and I don't know where to end. But with you, I'm feeling something that makes me wanna stay.
Messing around, were you? Bruno, Talk about going for it. I tell you, you could walk into a West End show, a Broadway show tomorrow. Very, very difficult song, sung better than most people have heard it sung.
I've seen Les Mis countless times and you just knocked it out of the park, flawless.
You are adorable. You are so sweet and you don't realise how great you are.
I'm really, really happy for you that you've had this moment.
Thank you.
Travis, I mean, it was obviously an amazing audition. I mean, literally, that's what I call selling a song. This was an audition we're going to remember, Travis.
Bruno.
Yes, yes.
Alicia.
It's a yes from me.
Amanda.
100% yes from me.
Thank you. What do you think?
That's about 4,000 yeses.
Grădina, casă.
Hello. Go to the center. Welcome to America. Welcome.
Wow.
What is your name?
My name's Daniel.
Hi, Daniel. And what do you do?
I'm a singer-songwriter.
And what are you going to sing?
I thought I would sing an original song that I wrote.
So I always think it's scary when people sing their original songs, because if you pick something that's top 40 and you're playing it, you're apt to get people tapping their toes, and you kind of take that risk,
yeah,
which is a big risk.
Yeah.
I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
Where was the moment we needed the most? You kick up the leaves and the magic is lost. You did a blue sky holiday. The point is they laugh at what you say. And I don't need no caring on. Cause you had a bad day, you're taking one down. You sing a sad song just to turn it around. You say you don't know, you tell me don't lie. You work on a smile and you go for a ride. You had a bad day, the camera don't lie. You're coming back down and you really don't mind. Had a bad day, yeah. Sometimes the system goes on the blink and the whole tell me don't lie. You work on a smile and you go for a ride. You had a bad day, you see what you like. And how does it feel one more time? You had a bad day, oh, you had a bad day.
Thank you.
Thanks for having me, guys. Cheers. Oh.
You know what, buddy? Daniel. Now I know who you are. You're Daniel Powder, right?
There you go.
They know.
Yeah.
Can I tell you something, Daniel?
Yeah.
You had a good day.
Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you. Yeah.
You did.
I never got a chance to play in Canada. And I've traveled the world and toured everywhere. And I just wanted to say thank you for bringing me home. Because it's my first time on Canada TV, so I appreciate it. Yeah.
Your name?
My name is Aliki and I'm 29.
And tell me a little bit about yourself.
I've been singing ever since I was a little baby. This has been my dream. I just can't believe I'm here today.
And do you think you can win this show?
I will do my best. I've always learned to fight through different circumstances I've gone through.
Like what, Aliki?
A few years ago, I was diagnosed with focal encephalitis.
What's that?
It's an inflammation of the brain, which meant that I couldn't speak, read, write, walk.
Wow.
My mum would do everything for me. She would feed me, bathe me, and...
Aliki had just finished her first year at university. Life was just starting for her, and within the first 2 weeks of her being back from uni, her speech was starting to slur. She was getting confused about simple tasks. We started to realise that something was going terribly wrong. We went to seek the doctor's advice and she was diagnosed with encephalitis. It was a very frightening time. She couldn't walk. She couldn't feed herself. It was really like everything that she'd known had been rubbed away. The doctors really couldn't say to us, don't worry, she'll be fine, because they really didn't know if she would be. It was heartbreaking. She didn't want to believe that this is how things were going to be. There was one night, it was just me and Aliki in the hospital room, so I just started to hum songs that Aliki had enjoyed since she was very young. And all of a sudden, you just heard this wonderful, clear humming coming from Aliki, and she just could remember all the tunes, which was absolutely amazing. It was just a sign. It was a very gradual recovery. But she's a very strong young lady. Music's just been such a big part of her, and the fact that she could respond to music when she was so very, very poorly, I think that's made it an extra special part of her life. I'm very proud of Aliki. She deserves the world, and I hope she gets it, I really do.
I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
My goodness me, I can't imagine what your mum must be thinking, because that's practically an anthem for her. The words bring me back to life, hear my voice. It was amazing. So congratulations.
Thank you.
David?
When you came on, I thought, I hope your voice is as beautiful as how you look, and it was. It was incredible.
You're inspiring so many people, you will, and I'm so glad you came here today.
Oh, thank you ever so much, thank you.
Simon?
Well, you just have a natural talent, Aliki, you know? That lyric was so poignant. And there's something about your energy, Aliki, which is just incredible.
It's a yes.
Amanda?
Yes, absolutely yes.
Thank you.
I love you, it's a yes. Simon?
Well, let me tell you. You've got 4 yeses. Congratulations.
Olivia, we meet again.
Hello.
Hello, my lovely. She was going to see the show with Matilda, and I was in the box office. And then I said, we would love you to come down to Britain's Got Talent, because her mummy and nanny wrote in and said that she had the most amazing singing voice and that we should see her. Are your family here?
I'm here with my mummy, my nanny, and my daddy.
Olivia, tell everybody how old you are.
I'm 11.
Where are you from?
Bath.
Okay.
How are you feeling?
A bit nervous.
Heart is pumping.
Yeah.
And what is the song?
Defying Gravity.
Do you feel okay? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Deep breaths, Olivia. Good luck.
Come on, Olivia.
Now. I just want to do well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
always a day away.
Oh my God! Oh.
I just stick out my chin and grin and say, oh, the sun will come out tomorrow.
That's too cute. Welcome.
Hello.
Hello. Who are you?
I am Rebecca Strong.
Rebecca, where are you from?
I'm from Prince Albert, Saskatchewan. I'm Dene Suslene, so I'm First Nation.
And what do you do?
I sing.
How did you get into music?
My dad was a musician, and he started a band with me and my sisters when I was younger, and I continued.
Does this mean a lot to your family as well, then?
Yes, of course. They're actually in the crowd right now.
Are they? Are you nervous?
I'm nervous. There was a saying, if you're not nervous, then you're not passionate about it, so.
Well, the stage is yours. Good luck.
Thank you.
What are you thinking?
I'm just very, very happy that I could touch so many people's hearts tonight. This stage has brought me a lot of confidence and just showing who I am.
You know what? You have such a beauty. You really do. And a sweetness. And I think you're not only making Canada proud, but you make your Indigenous culture very proud. And that was an amazing moment, young lady.
Well, thank you so much.
The prize for Canada's Got Talent is $1 million this season. Every golden buzzer is $25,000. How would that change your life?
Money doesn't buy happiness, of course, but it would change our life. My parents, my dad especially, he's old, so I would love for him to retire.
Daddy, stand up!
You know, I am a believer that every person on this planet has a purpose. You're here on this stage, proving to yourself you're a singer, showing exactly who you are. Right now, this moment, this is your purpose. And you know what my purpose is?
Sharp's words wanna cut me down.
My purpose is to help people like you.
This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be. This is me.
Straight through to the next round, and you've just won $25,000 from CIBC! Woo!
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, you?
What's your name?
Sarah Ikumu.
Okay, Sarah, where are you from?
Milton Keynes.
Okay. And how old are you, Sarah?
I'm 15.
Wow. Okay, tell me the song you think is the right one for you and why you've chosen it.
I think And I'm Telling You is the best song for me because it shows my vocal ability the best.
One of the biggest songs in the world.
Yes.
And you want to take that one on? Let's do it.
And I'm telling you, I'm not going to win. You're the best of me. I'll ever know. There's no way I can ever go. No, 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 no way. No, 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 no way. I'm not living without you. Yes, I'm not. I
from it.
Oh, wow. Look, Sarah, I've heard this song a lot. And it started off really well. I thought, yeah, this girl's great. And then it's like you became possessed halfway through. It was quite incredible. And for someone of your age, to stand on this stage with all the nerves and all the pressure to absolutely not just nail the song, you made it your song.
Thank you.
That's what you want to hear.
I'm absolutely thrilled that you got a golden buzzer. I mean, it was mind-blowing.
I couldn't believe that you're only 15. Congratulations.
You are not allowed to have that much talent at your age. It's insane. And I didn't press that golden buzzer because I wanted Simon to press that golden buzzer. Because I want you to go far, and I think Simon can help you because you are a superstar.
Thank you so much.
Yes! David?
Yeah, it was all right.
No, it was fantastic, Sarah. Well done.
Thank you so much.
Most importantly, enjoy this. I'm thrilled for you and your family. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Hello, hello, welcome.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Jade Massieu.
How old are you?
I just turned 15 years old.
Aww. 15? Wow, incredible, very young. What are you going to be doing for us today?
Today I'm going to be singing for you.
How do you feel? Are you nervous?
Kind of nervous, but I'm not. I'm more nervous about the talking than the singing part.
You're more nervous about this part right here?
Uh-huh.
Really? Why is that?
Well, I've been diagnosed with autism a few years ago, and talking always been hard for me. That's why I'm singing. I can just express myself.
Absolutely. Who is here with you today?
Well, I got my mom off stage right here.
Hey! Let me ask you this. You're on the biggest stage in Canada. Why CGT?
I want to win.
That's what's up. Well, I love that. Best of luck to you. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
Look at me, you may think you see who I really am, but you never know me. Every day is as if I play a part. Now I see if I wear a mask, I can't fool the world, but I cannot fool my heart.
I cannot believe I was listening to a 15-year-old. That was incredible.
You are a perfect example of what a $1 million winner could look like on this season of CGT.
Absolutely. This is Canada's Got Talent, and sweetheart, you showed this theater, you showed the judges, and more importantly, yourself, that you've got talent. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
I think that this stage in this country is about diversity, and that includes neurodiversity. And that spectrum allows you to shine in different ways than another person. You are a beautiful young lady with an amazing talent. You really are. And what do you want in life? What are you looking for?
I want to be a singer and just travel the world with my singing.
You want that? You want that dream?
Yes, definitely.
How can that come true for you?
Canada's Got Talent.
With Canada's Got Talent.
Yes.
But you want to be on again, right?
Yes.
You want to go farther than you've already gone.
Definitely.
I can help. I can help you. I can give you this. Hi, kiddo. You're amazing. You're amazing. You're amazing. You're amazing. What are you thinking? Isn't she amazing? You are a star. What I watched, what I heard is worth $1 million. It really is. Thank you.
Jade Mattia, you are Howie's golden buzzer, which means you're going straight through to the next round. And you've also just won $25,000 from CIBC. One more time for Jade Mattia.
My name's Maxwell.
Maxwell, where are you from?
I'm from Sheffield.
And have you brought somebody with you?
I have, yes.
Who have you brought?
I've brought some friends and my dad and, yeah, my family.
Okay, fantastic. What do you do for a living?
I've been busking for 10 years now.
Just in the street of Sheffield? Yeah. In the streets of Sheffield. Okay. And what's the response normally?
And sometimes you're singing to people that aren't listening.
So is this the biggest audience you've ever sang in front of?
Yeah. It's incredible. Hello.
Are you nervous?
Very.
Yeah, you look it, yeah. Okay. Well, good luck.
Thank you.
Vedeva mare luce cara ed era forte ventura. Sulla cataratta tremando due folti sul vento. Non mi abbraccio ragazza dopo che hai feva pianto. Poi si scriscia la voce e ricomincia il canto.
So that was extraordinary.
Thank you.
I mean, seriously, you're so shy and quiet, and then that happens.
Thank you. Thank you.
Your passion and obviously your voice and just you, I thought, made it incredible. It was like one of those movies. This wasn't supposed to happen, and it was brilliant.
Thank you.
Amazing.
That means a lot. Thank you.
Wow, wow, wow. I mean, the hairs on my arms stood up literally as soon as you started. Right. It just felt romantic and powerful and meaningful and all the feels. Yeah, that was good.
Thank you. Thank you.
I mean, I feel for you because you're so talented. You're such an extraordinary voice. I hope that, you know, going forward, that you feel more appreciated. Because, you know, these people were on their feet for you.
Yes, they were.
I really hope that that reaction has done something for your confidence, because you are better than standing on a pavement.
Thank you very much, Amanda. Thank you.
Yes, you need to start believing in yourself, Maxwell, because after that, you are heading for the big time. Sometimes when someone sings like that, you can almost feel yourself sort of levitating,
yes,
aren't you? And that's happened so infrequently, and you gave us that feeling today. So it's a pleasure to give you your first yes!
Thank you very much. Thank you.
It's
Thank
an you. Easy yes from me.
Thank you, Alicia.
Absolutely yes from me.
Thank you, Amanda.
I'm working out how many people are in here. I'd say about 4,000. So that means you've got just about 4,000 yeses.
The second someone mentioned you were all alone, I could feel the trouble coursing through your veins. Now I know it's got no hold. Just a phone call left unknown, so them is parking up. The cigarettes won't stop me wondering where you are. Then let go, keep a hold. If you look into the distance, there's a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse. It's a place where you'd be safe to feel a grace, cause we've all made mistakes. If you've lost your way, and I believe a letter, been happening, what's been on your mind? Lately you've been searching for a darker place to hide. That's alright. But if you carrying on abusing, you've been robbed from us. I refuse to lose another friend to trust. Just come home. Don't let go. If you look into the distance, there's a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse. It's a place where you'd be safe to feel a grace, cause we've all made mistakes. If you lost your way, and I will leave a lot of there's a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse. It's a place where you'll be safe to feel a grace. And if you lost your way, if you lost your way, and I know you're not enough now, but I needed to be brave. Hiding from the truth ain't gonna make this all okay. I fear pain if you don't feel a grace and you lost your way.
notte sole, un'aria serena dopo una tempesta, per l'aria fresca pare già una festa. Che bella cosa una giornata sole.
Dove il mare luccica e tira forte il vento, lì su una vecchia terrazza davanti al golfo di Sorrento,
un uomo abbraccia una ragazza dopo che aveva pianto, poi si schiarisce la voce e ricomincia il canto. Te voglio bene assai, ma tanto, tanto bene assai. È una catena ormai che scioglie il sangue di te.
Potenza della lirica, dove ogni dramma è un falso.
E noi correct.
E con un po' di trucco e con la mimica,
puoi diventare un altro. Ma se la vita che finisce, ma lui non ci pensò poi tanto, anzi si sentiva già felice e ricominciò il suo canto.
Te voglio bene, so, ma tanto, tanto bene, so.
What is your name and where are you from, sir?
Ingon imo ngalan og tagaha ka?
I'm Roland Abanti. I am from Philippines.
Ah, the Philippines!
What will you be doing for us today?
Unsa imong himuon karon?
Mukanta ko sa kanta.
So he's gonna sing tonight.
You're gonna sing for us, okay? And so are you a singer in the Philippines?
So ga kanta gyud ka sa Pilipinas?
Mukanta ra ko kanang mga silingan nga naay bidyukihan.
So in the Philippines he just sing in the neighborhood where they have karaoke.
Ah, okay, so you do it as karaoke. For fun.
Can I ask you a question? You have a day job?
Unsa imong trabaho sa Pilipinas nga makakuha kag kwarta?
Sa buntag mangisda ko and then inig kamunto magbalabal driver ko delivery.
So in the Philippines my work is in the morning I'm a fisherman and in the afternoon I do drive a motorbike and I deliver passengers and goods.
Wow. Amazing. So why America's Got Talent?
You make him cry.
Every night I see in my cell phone only because I this is my big dream to get there.
To be here.
We will be rolling.
Roland, do you want to have a hug before you start, or are you good?
Okay lang ka mo kanta karon? Okay lang?
Okay.
Okay ra daw.
Wow. That's the biggest catch of the day.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Ready na ka?
Yes.
Okay.
Good luck to you.
Vamos!
He's so nervous.
I'm nervous now for him too.
This means a lot.
He traded war for the good things found. If she's blessed for the poor, this the last one to know. That the love in us can never see.
Can I just say, boy, Heidi, that hug really worked.
Thank you.
I don't think you could have done it better. Mic drop. You left it all on that stage. You were amazing. You should be very proud of yourself.
I have a feeling you're gonna have to stop fishing, because this is where you needed to be.
Yes.
You were so nervous, I genuinely thought for one moment you weren't gonna be able to do this. And then that happened. And it actually made me love this audition even more. And I really like you.
Yes.
That was a great audition.
Yes.
I mean, brilliant.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I agree with what Simon said. You know,
Thank you so much, Simon.
No, it's okay.
I think he gets excited with Simon, his favorite judge.
This is...
Go give him a hug.
Can you see the star where I'm standing?
Thank you.
What can you say my heart is beating to?
Det var helt, helt nydelig.
Tusen takk.
Altså, englesang. Det var... Jeg måtte holde meg litt igjen for ikke begynne å grine.
Du begynte å grine. Vi sa det.
Det kittlet
i alle
følelsene. Så det, jeg synes det var veldig, veldig fint. Skikkelig fint.
Tusen takk.
Det er helt fantastisk. Jeg synes du er... Ja, nei, dette var... Noe av det flotteste jeg har hørt.
Det var helt fantastisk fint. Bare hele pakka, hele deg. Kjempeflott.
Ja, jeg er fortsatt i sjokk, jeg. Du fikk meg til å drømme vekk. Og... Wow! Den sjelen du har, og den stemmen, og... Alt var perfekt for meg, i hvert fall. Så. Nydelig opptreden, så det blir et ja fra meg også.
Et ja fra meg.
Selvfølgelig ja.
Ja! Du er nydelig!
Thank you.
I'm trying to hold my breath. Why do you stay this way? Can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me, getting loud now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you,
what's your name?
I'm Alicia Bonaobra from Manila, Philippines.
Wow, love that name. How old are you, Alicia?
I'm 22 years old.
And why did you decide to enter the X Factor?
I believe my talent is world class, and I'm here to represent all the Filipino communities here in UK.
There's a lot of them.
Yeah.
Who are these people?
I've brought many friends. I consider them as my family, so yes. They are like 20 there outside,
wow.
Including
That's
my mom.
That's great.
My name is Alisa Bonaobra, and I'm 22 years old from Manila, Philippines. I live with my family. We are 8 siblings. I also have 18 cats and 5 dogs with me in my bedroom. I first started singing when I was 5, and since then, I never stopped. Our life in Manila is very, very tough. When I sing at weddings, all my extra money goes to my family to help to support them. We don't have enough money for ourselves. My family sell packed foods on the sidewalk. We put rice in the plastic and we have fork and spoon for them. Here in UK, it is known as takeaway. If I got 4 yeses, I will make the Filipino community proud. My family way back in the Philippines, and also me. I think I will cry.
I always think, you know, a lot of the people from where you're from, amazing singers. Okay, good luck.
Listen to the song here in my heart. I start, but can't complete. Listen to the sound from deep within. It's only beginning to find release. Oh, I'm screaming out, and my dreams will be heard. They will not be pushed aside and turned. Your own 'cause you won't listen.
Likes it.
Oh my God. I'm standing up here and you're even smaller when I'm standing. You're so tiny.
Alicia, I want to ask you a question. What does this mean to you?
This X Factor journey is very memorable for me because I dedicate this fight for my family way back in the Philippines. Because I'm only here because of my mother's friend. They just contributed enough money for a plane ticket just to audition here in X Factor UK. Yay!
Listen, Alicia, this is not the best version of this song I've ever heard. I'm not gonna lie to you. But there's something about you I really, really like.
Thank you so much.
Great, great, great energy. That was good. I really enjoyed that.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Louis, what do you think?
I think she's adorable. You are a great singer, you're a great person, it was a great audition, but there's something about you that we really like.
Thank you.
I just want to cry. Oh, it's a yes from
you. Thank you. I am crying because I come from very humble beginnings as well. You're just gorgeous, you know, you're just this tiny little thing with a voice given from God, this unbelievable gift, blowing everybody away. And it's just, I connect with you and everybody, and it's a yes for you and all of the Filipinos out there.
Alicia, I'm absolutely saying yes.
So that's three yeses. You can now count mine as your fourth yes, Alicia. Good for you. I'm here. I'm here. Hi, darling. How are you? Yes.
My name's Dylan.
Hello, Dylan. Where are you coming from?
I'm from London.
From London? And what is your act?
Singing.
Oh, we love a singer. What inspired you to sing?
Well, I've been singing since I was little, really. Oh. So, yeah. Yeah, with my sisters. And now I'm here. So, I'm very scared.
How old are you, Dylan?
I'm 12. Imagine having the courage to go.
So if you win the competition, what are you going to do with the prize?
Well, I'd love to go to America. So, yeah, to Disneyland. And I'd also set aside some of the money for maybe albums for when I'm older, I guess.
Okay. You've got it all worked out, haven't you, Dylan? I love that.
That's so sweet.
Very sweet.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, come on, let's go.
Aw, he's sweet. Sweet kid.
Most of that audition just gobsmacked. I wasn't expecting such, not only an incredible tone, but your technique is off the scale.
Thank you.
It was phenomenal. You are 12 years old. Wow, what a find, Dylan.
Thank you.
My favorite thing when we do Britain's Got Talent is just to see a sort of gorgeous, unassuming, humble person on the stage who then completely knocks it out of the park. And that was you. I mean, flawless.
Thank you so much.
Dylan, I think you look and you are very cool. You really are.
Thank you.
I like your personality. So you picked up one of the most iconic, most difficult songs to sing as your first audition. It wasn't perfect, but
no
audition's perfect. And I think it says a lot about you. You know that you're confident, tells us who you want to be. I really like you.
Make my dreams
come. Yeah.
So, are we down to vote, guys?
I think it's quite clear where I'm going with this, Bruno. It's a yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me, Dylan.
It's a yes for me.
And it's a yes for me.
Thank you.
That's what we needed.
Well done, Dylan.
They look terrified.
Welcome.
Hi.
Hello.
Are you nervous?
Yes.
Yeah, but excited to see you. Oh my God. Don't be nervous. Take a deep breath.
Howie's here.
Howie's here. Howie. What are your names?
My name is Esther.
My name is Ezekiel.
And how old are you?
I'm 17.
I'm 13.
What would winning Canada's Got Talent mean to you?
Oh my God.
It will be the best.
I'll be the happiest born earth. Mom will be proud of me, and that's all I want.
Oh.
All right.
Heartstring.
You guys are adorable.
I'm Esther.
I'm Ezekiel.
And we are singers. We were born in Uganda, Kampala. My mom left Uganda when I was 11 years old. My brother was 7. And we were separated for 5 years.
Yeah, that was so sad. Being there without my mom for 5 years has been the hardest moment of my life.
I decided to leave Uganda because I came out because of my sexuality. Being a gay woman in Uganda and married to a pastor, that's an abomination.
She decided to go and make a new life for her babies.
Babies. Children.
She calls us her babies, though.
Our mom has been our music teacher, and she has really helped us throughout the phone, though we have not been with her for those past 5 years when we were gonna sing somewhere. She has helped us a lot. So all this time of our lives, she has been really like our singing teacher. I used to call them over the phone and then tell them, make the song your own song. And that's what I tell them even now.
A year ago, we united with our mom. We were so happy we felt at home. My mommy's is home.
We are so happy that you're here with us.
And we're excited.
I would have never done this if my mom wasn't here. I swear.
When we win, Canada's Got Talent, we will buy some time off for you.
So you want me to get off work?
Yeah, get off work and relax your mind because you work too much.
I'll be so glad if I spend time with you.
We'll take you to Las Vegas.
Yes. You think so?
And Howie, I love Howie.
Howie, Mario, I know.
I love
Howie. I don't know how he's
going to love and he's going to be my judge. That's why I'm so scared.
Well, listen, we can't wait to see what you do. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
If I should die before I wake, it's cause you took my breath away. Losing you is like living in a world with no air. Oh.
I'm here alone, don't wanna leave. My heart will move, it's incomplete. But still, as a way that I'll make you understand. But how do you expect me to live alone with just me? Cause the world revolves around you, it's so hard for me to breathe.
Tell me I'm supposed to breathe in new air.
Să vedem cum cântă Celine Dion.
Far across the distance and space.
Ce drăguț!
My name is Jasmine Elcock.
Jasmine, how old are you?
I've turned 14 2 days ago.
Oh, happy birthday.
Thank you.
Who have you brought with you?
I've got my dad with me here today and my mum.
Brilliant. Well, this is 2 minutes that could really change everything. So good
luck. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Oh,
she deserved that.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
You know what? I was at one point losing the will to live, thinking maybe all the talent has gone. And now you come back, little thing, with such a great voice, so charming. And let me tell you, I think this country is going to totally fall in love with you.
For so many reasons, that audition moved me so much. I've never been this much of a mess on the show. Literally. Oh, my goodness. I hope all your dreams come true. You deserve it.
You really do.
Whoa.
Oh, no,
well done, guys.
Come here.
Okay, one more time. You had no idea that you were gonna be on Canada's Got Talent tonight.
No. It's crazy.
Well, hopefully the big surprise on you becomes the big surprise on us. Go ahead, young lady.
Thank you.
She's terrified.
Skin makes me cry.
Tell me what you're thinking.
I'm very thankful.
You're not mad at your sister, are you?
No.
I don't think the lyrics are right, you know? You're not a creep, and you do belong here.
Would you have ever applied for a show like this yourself?
Never, no.
Why not?
You always think, like, can't be that person. Like, I'm not good like them, like the people you see on TV.
You definitely belong on a stage like this.
Party.
You know, a lot of people have no idea how difficult it is to get on a stage and sing with little to no preparation and to be able to do that in front of the entire country, but still manage to deliver what you delivered tonight. You did something amazing and you should be proud of yourself.
Thank you.
I'm going to start off the voting by giving you your first vote of yes to allow you
Thank
to come
you.
Back.
You get a yes from me.
Thank you.
Trish.
This is your third yes.
Thanks.
That's all you needed.
There's nowhere to hide. So don't make me close one more door. I don't wanna hurt anymore. Stay in my arms if you're there. Oh, must I imagine you're there? Don't walk away. I have nothing, nothing, nothing.
you.
Hoću sam vama dati jedan mali poticaj.
Jako bravo, Isuse!
A ništa to kad tome!
A to je samo, bilo je to blizu!
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Jordan.
Jordan, where are you from?
I am from Edmonton, Alberta.
Shout out to Edmonton, okay. And can I ask how old you are?
I am 16.
16?
Oh, baby.
Dang, okay. And what are you going to be doing for us today?
I am going to be singing for you guys tonight.
Is anyone here with you today?
My mom is here today. She dropped everything to be here.
Aww. So has she always supported your singing?
Yeah. Oh, God. From a young age, she's always been very proud of me, parading me around everywhere, making me sing in her nail shop.
You're amazing.
So, yeah.
So you sing in nail shops?
Yes.
What is it like for you to finally sing in a room with people wearing shoes and socks? Is this what you want to do for the rest of your life?
Oh, yes. This is exactly what I want to do for the rest of my life.
Well, this is the gateway to your dreams coming true.
Good luck. The stage is yours.
Thank you so much.
Jordan! My goodness! How old did you say you were?
I am 16.
You're 16 years old!
Wow!
You got range, you got vocals, you got talent, Jordan.
Thank you so much.
You really rose to the occasion. I can't believe that you just play in nail salons. Welcome to the big time, buddy.
Thank you so much, Howie.
Some people are just born to be on stage. You are one of those people. Congratulations.
Thank you so much, Trish.
Cardi.
I absolutely think you are better than any singer that I have seen so far this season. I thought it was absolutely incredible.
I would love to start off the voting. I think you can go all the way. I'm starting you off with your first yes.
Second yes.
Shall we?
Smile.
partitura interessante.
What is your name?
My name is Matthew Cooper.
Matthew, where are you from?
I'm from Carbonear, Newfoundland.
Amazing. Oh, got some fans in the house.
Yeah, my mother is actually here in the side wings, and my boyfriend and my father are in the audience.
Amazing. And Matthew, what do you do for work?
I am actually a residential cleaner.
Okay. What are you going to be doing for us here today?
I will be singing for you guys.
How did you get into singing?
I actually used to play competition shows with my friends in my living room when I was like 10 years old. And they used to be the judges, so I've been hooked ever since.
What's the dream?
I want to share music with people and let the music help them like music has helped me, because I did have some struggles.
What kind of struggle did you have?
Sorry, I'm
You're doing great. You're
nervous.
Doing fine.
I'm not a good speaker.
Listen, we're all here to cheer you on. Don't be nervous at all.
So I'm actually 40% deaf in both of my ears.
What?
Wait, so can I ask
you? How are you answering these questions?
How are you talking to us right now?
I'll mostly read lips.
What about the music?
The music, I actually learned to sing without my hearing aids.
Are you wearing hearing aids right now?
No.
So this is way more difficult than just singing then?
Yes, yeah.
Wow.
Well, good luck, young
man. Good luck.
Thank you so much.
My tears. Ooh.
touch my world with your fingertips.
It's insanely
beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Tell me what you're thinking. You got tears.
Yeah. I'm speechless.
You come out here and you kind of underplay how good you're going to be. You're such a likable guy, kind of shy. Tim, you have this powerhouse, amazing voice that is so memorable. I love that you didn't lead with why it could be more difficult for you. You just let your talent speak for itself. And I love that you did that. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You know what? I got to say, that's why people tune into the show, is to see special gifts like what you have today. And tonight, Matthew, you gave everything you got on this stage, and it paid off.
Thank you.
This is Canada's Got Talent, and Matthew, you have so much talent. Congratulations, great performance.
Thank you so much.
I'm going to start the voting. All of Canada, but especially Newfoundland, is going to be very excited, and I want to give you your first yes.
Thank you.
I'm going to give you your second yes. Three yeses, sir.
And I am going to give you the fourth and biggest yes.
Thank you, buddy.
Hello.
What's your name and where are you from?
My name's Mark McMullen. I am 23 and I'm from Northern Ireland.
I presume you're going to sing for us today?
I am, yes.
Okay, so what are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing Bring Him Home from Les Miserables.
Oh, I love this song. And why did you choose that song?
Bring Him Home is a very, very personal song to me and my family about... Nearly 6 years ago, my older brother took sick from a brain injury, and he's here today. But he was left with a condition called locked-in syndrome.
Right.
Which basically means he's trapped inside his own body, and the only thing he can really do is hear. So my music kind of became a big comfort for him.
Oh, darling. Why Britain's Got Talent now?
It just seemed to be the right time. Everything in my life kind of lined up at this moment to bring me here. So I just thought, what the hell? Just go for it. So half of me's here today for me and to try and pursue my career in music. And the other half of me's here to kind of do them proud. And
good for you. Okay, well, the stage is yours.
Thank you very much.
Good luck.
Thank you.
God on high, hear my prayer in my need.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Simon.
Oh, thank you. And what's your name?
My name is Immy Davis.
And where are you from, Immy?
I'm from Wellington City.
It's my neck of the woods. How old are you?
I'm 9.
Oh, my goodness. So, are you going to sing?
Yes, I am.
Okay. And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing I Put a Spell on You by Screaming Jay Hawkins.
Oh, my goodness. Why that song?
It's because I've been practicing it and...
Good reason! Everyone's making me look a bit stupid this year. I've realised that.
I'm sorry. You aren't stupid.
I know I'm not, but I feel a bit stupid this year. Thank you, Immy. We've sort of become friends. I like that. OK, so why did you decide to come on the show, Immy?
Because since I was 5, I've been watching this show and I've always wanted to be on this show.
Really? So do you think you're going to win, Immy?
I'd love to.
Well, look, I'm not going to ask any more questions because I'm feeling really, really stupid right now. So good luck.
Go on, Immy!
She's really sweet.
Yeah, yeah.
And funny.
Oh,
can't be. A lot of them.
You're not human. How old are you?
9.
Impossible.
9? And sings like that?
That is extraordinary.
It's like you transform. You're this cute 9-year-old, and then you're like, pow! Take that. And we really did. We were under your spell. I loved it, Imi. Well done.
Thank you.
It sounded so retro, so vintage, so otherworldly. It's like you were channeling goodness knows what. It was amazing.
David, you sure you weren't miming?
I'm sure.
No, I was just completely gobsmacked.
Yeah.
It's extraordinary.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Were you expecting this reaction?
No.
You weren't, were you?
No.
No, that's what makes you so special. You were incredible.
Thank you.
But let's start with David.
I'm going to say yes.
I'm saying yes. It's a yes from me.
I think you got about 5,000 yeses in me.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Okay, everyone. This is Enk Erdin from Mongolia. And yes, he has won Mongolia's Got Talent.
Яг миний мөрөд маань дуучин болох байсан. Э тийм болохоор би яг авьяаслан монголчуудад 2016 онд орж ирсэн.
Heidi, your turn.
Come to mommy.
Uh-oh.
Oh, don't, Heidi.
He is good.
Did you want this one?
Yes, I did.
He's amazing.
Mongolia's Got Talent, the winner.
How are you? I chose you because your voice is amazing. And because also you're a winner. And I like winning also. Are you a little bit nervous?
Yes.
Yeah. So I think it's important to project because you have a star voice.
Мэдээж тайзан дээр гарах бүрдээ баг ямар нэгэн байдлаар жижиг том байдлаар сандардаг. Миний хамгийн том үйл бол дэлхийн хэмжээний од болох. Энэ бол миний боломж. Хөшүүрэг маань болж өгч байна.
Did you mentor in Mongolian?
I've been to Mongolia. I went
That's
to the
not what I asked.
No, I didn't.
Okay, here we go. 10 seconds. 6, 5 seconds.
And I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns in the beer, chases my blues away.
Is that coming out of him?
And I'll be
I was
day.
Not expecting that from Mongolia.
Blame it on my roots, I sure them boots, ruined your bright time fear. Last one new. You last wanna show I was the last one you thought you seated. And I saw the surprise, the fear in his eyes. And I took his glass of champagne. And I tasted you say, don't even make me rude. But you never hear me complain. Cause I got a friend in low places where the whiskey drowns. Traces my blues away, and I'll be okay. Where I'm not a big on social races, think I slip on down to the oasis. And I got friends, low places.
That was fun.
With a smug face.
I mean, how amazing is his
voice? Wait, 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 wait.
Yes.
Wait.
Why?
I don't know. I feel like Mel B. I'm confused. Was he lip-syncing?
No, of course not. No one can lip-sync on American Idol.
Were you lip-syncing?
No. Don't judge a book by its cover, Howie Mandel.
How would you even know this kind of music? How did you get into this kind of music?
It's called the internet.
You don't find this amazing?
Yes.
Of course, that's why he is on my dream team.
I'm not surprised. This is exactly what this young man should be singing.
Yeehaw
because
to
your
that.
Tone is stunning, absolutely stunning. I love this performance.
Yes.
What I would like to have seen is for the music just to stop and for you to do like an a cappella. Because I need to hear this guy sing.
No.
Do you know
next
what?
Round,
can I say something?
Round.
Maybe next time
next
you
round.
Start a cappella.
That was my idea, Simon.
Not now, it isn't.
I think
the track comes.
Do you know what?
It doesn't matter, it was brilliant.
Thank you so much, you were amazing.
Thank you.
I really want to hear his voice.
Whitney Houston. Away from me.
I'm Maya Gamzu. I'm from Toronto, Canada, but originally I'm from Israel. I'm 14 years old and I'm a singer. My parents wanted for me and my brother a bigger future. It's a bit nerve-wracking to just wake up one day from an alarm saying you gotta go hide from the bombs. We don't want to leave in fear. I was introduced to music by my dad. He would always like take his guitar and just sing. And I just started singing along.
Pacing up and down, waiting for your moment.
You have nothing to worry about. You're my girl.
Oh, wow.
Hello.
They keep getting younger and younger. What's happening? What is your name?
My name is Maya Gamzu.
Maya, good to meet you. How old are you?
I am 14 years old.
Wow. And what are you going to do for us tonight?
I'm going to sing today.
All right. Did you bring anybody with you here tonight?
Yes, I did. My dad is backstage over there.
Nice.
And my mom and brother are in the audience.
Are they? Where are they at?
That's really nice.
Oh, there they are.
They're over there.
Well, listen, I'll tell you, I think this crowd here, as well as everybody at home, is ready to see you rock. So let's see what you got. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
All right.
Sometimes I've got a good feeling, yeah. I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before, no more.
Excuse me?
I just gotta tell you right now that I am. Cause I believe, I really do believe that something's got a hold on me, yeah. Oh, something's got a hold on me right now, child. Let me tell you now, I've got a feeling, I feel so strange. Everything about me seems to have a change. Step by step, I got a brand new.
Wow. And only 14.
Yes. That's the part that I did not expect that out of your 14-year-old self.
Thank you so much.
That was amazing. Can I be honest for a second? I just want to be honest for a second. You have a phenomenal voice. Clearly, everyone was on their feet. You're so talented. I don't think that song, though, let you fully showcase everything you can do.
Did you pick that song?
Yeah, this is my question.
You picked it? That was totally
that
your idea?
Yeah, this song is by Christina Aguilera, and yeah. Christina Aguilera has always been my goal as a singer.
Listen, this is a show where, I'm going to be a little bit pompous. We create stars here. I think that you could have, with a better song choice, went from an A to an A+. But I have such a belief, and I haven't been wrong yet, but I really do think that with the right song choice, that you possibly could win all of Canada's Got Talent.
Thank you.
And that is why...
No way.
Oh my God!
Yards.
Ella Yards. And how old are you?
15.
15. Oh. Where are you from, Ella?
I'm from South London.
South London. Who have you got with you today?
My friends somewhere. And my mum.
So, Ella, why Britain's Got Talent now, then, at 15 years old?
I think this is an amazing place to show people that I really love to sing.
OK, darling, we do wish you the best of luck.
Thank you. You go for it.
I just found that absolutely mesmerising.
Thank you.
And it was magical.
Thank you so much.
Simon?
Ella, I'll tell you what I think. I think you've been very smart on your song choice, because that's not a very well-known version, that's a Joss Stone version, right?
Yeah.
And that's where I think you've got to go forward. You've got to make songs your own. But you've got a great present.
Thank you. I mean, it's such a difficult thing, being 15 years old and standing on that stage on your own. You did so well, so well done.
Thank you.
This is a very easy yes.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
You got four yeses. Yeah.
Well done, you!
I thought she was sweet. I love that song.
Oh, it's such a beautiful song.
Closer to you, you're stuck on me like a tattoo.
so much.
You are not here.
Incredible.
Wow, Sheldon. How did that feel?
So good.
So it good. Did. Yes.
So good.
I have to say, oh, you're gorgeous, by
you
the way.
Are. I just
you are gorgeous. And I'm not just saying that. Heidi.
You do look gorgeous, and you did Thank a very you, beautiful rendition with that song. I mean, you nailed it. You belted out. I loved it.
Thank
well
you.
Well done.
Thank you, Heidi.
I'm blown away. Howie.
Yeah, I am blown away. I got to tell you, my soapbox in life is mental health. And the biggest hurdles that we have in life are the hurdles that we have yeah. inside ourselves. Not only did you step it up from anything you've ever done on AGT before, but I think you did something wonderful for the world. Yeah. You really did.
Yeah. Thank you.
I always felt with Sheldon, this was unfinished business.
Mm-hmm.
And your voice is so distinct. And you are a proper, what I would call, front man singer, you Thank know? You. So congratulations and welcome back.
Thank you so much.
I'm trying to hold my breath. Let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me. Getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand. Will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, oh, the shine of a thousand spotlights, oh, the stars you steal from the night sky will never be enough.
Poor girl.
Never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough. Never be enough for me.
Okay. Yeah.
Never for me, for me. Never enough. Never enough. Never enough for me, for me, for me.
Nika, that is a mountain of a song, and you conquered it.
Thank you.
I cannot get my head around the fact that you're 10 years old, standing up there like a little professional.
Thank you.
It's quite an old-fashioned voice that you've got, which I love, and you've hit every single note. Well
Thank
done.
So Panika,
I gotta be honest with you. You absolutely nailed it. You're a gutsy little thing. You really, really are.
I am gonna kick this off with a mighty yes!
Thank you.
So proud of you, darling. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Absolutely yes from me.
Thank you.
You got four yeses.
Lauren.
Hi, Simon.
How are you?
I'm so good. I'm just over the moon right now.
Tell everybody who you are and where you're from.
I'm Lauren Allred. I'm from Brooklyn, New York, and I'm a singer.
One of my favorite movies ever was The Greatest Showman. Mm-hmm. And one of my favorite songs in the movie is the song Never Enough. And then I found out, actually, the girl who sings the song in the movie wasn't singing the song. It was actually Lauren's vocal.
Growing up, music's always been a really big part of my life. My parents are both music teachers, and I always loved to sing, and I would sing in my room for hours and hours and hours, but I was too shy to do it in public. When I was around 24, I had been waitressing for a while, and then I met the songwriters for the movie The Greatest Showman. They said, you know, we have a song, Never Enough. Can you come in and sing the demo for it? So they can show it to whoever they want to sing it eventually. I went into the studio and I sang the song, and then they said, we're thinking about having the actress lip sync to your vocal. And I just thought, oh my gosh. I was so excited to just have my voice be in the film. I felt so proud because, you know, people were hearing my voice, and that's what I had dreamed of. But people didn't know that I had sung the song in the movie. So when they heard me singing, people would say, you sound just like the movie. Wow. And it wasn't really until that moment that I thought, I need to just go for this. But I wasn't really ready for a stage like America's Got Talent. And so I decided to go on Britain's Got Talent to get my feet wet. Some of you guys have actually heard my voice, but you don't know my face. I sang the song Never Enough on The Greatest Showman.
Oh my God!
I went on that stage and I did the scariest thing for me. I knew this moment could be make or break it for me. It just felt so validating. It really was a dream come true.
Lauren Allred, you are not in the final three.
I did not win, but I faced my fear. And I was really, really proud of that.
You know, I was actually very starstruck.
Oh, really?
Yeah, for me, this is almost like being in a movie right now. I really think you should sing Never Enough. Let's do something unbelievable where everyone goes, oh my God, I've never heard that version before.
Yeah. This version of Never Enough is brand new. I think it's a step up. I'm going to be testing my vocal range. I'm 34 years old, and I just felt like if I don't give this one more shot and be fearless, then I might regret it. I have big dreams. I want to be on Broadway, put out my own albums. And I feel like if I just knock it out of the park tonight, then maybe those dreams can come true.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. Take my hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. For me, never, 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 never.
Thank you, Lauren. Howie.
Wow. Wow. I mean, that's amazing that such great talent is so not known and behind the scenes, and so wonderful of you to bring it forward and introduce it to the world.
Look up, 'cause here I come.
I mean, how lucky are all of us right now that we got to witness this live right in front of our eyes? It was just absolutely beautiful.
Thank you so much, Heidi. Thank you.
Mel.
I'm actually lost for words, because that is just amazing what you can do.
Thank you so much. I'm blown away.
That was honestly spectacular. And to have that moment almost taken away from you.
Yeah.
And no one knows it was you, and now you've got the guts to come back on this show and tell America, this is me, is so special. I really hope that America get behind you and give you the break that I genuinely believe that you deserve, because you are an extraordinarily good artist.
You know, there was a while when I was more comfortable singing behind the scenes, and I thought maybe that's what I was meant to do. And
no,
until
never, no,
until
no,
now,
no.
You know, I'm ready and I'm here, and thank you for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.
Listen to me.